For most people, knowing that they have medical insurance cover means they can receive a treatment whenever they feel sick. This, according to stakeholders in the insurance industry, puts more pressure on health insurance companies that have to incur more as they have to pay for their clients that constantly fall sick because of poor health styles.
We are here in partnership with the Uganda Insurance Association and Insurance Training College. We are coming together as an industry because we learned that we are better together. Instead of dealing with our problems in silos, it's better we come together as a team and fix any problems that we have together, working collaboratively to help our clients with whatever needs that they have. So the first problems that we have right now currently are our health problems. This work is supposed to be an eye-opener for everybody.
Speaking during the launch of the insurance work, Jonah Chisachi.
Insurance Association of Uganda, Insurance Brokers Association, and Insurance Training College. We are launching the insurance work, which we hope will be an annual event. Now, as you may be aware, one of the challenges that we have world over is to do with our lifestyle. Many of us have been diagnosed with lifestyle diseases, and you will not believe it.
This is about wellness, and wellness comes in two forms. The first one is exercise. By exercising, a person who can run should run. A person who can walk should walk. There is the idea of 10,000 steps a day. We can do it. A smartwatch these days costs as little as 80,000. You can monitor your steps on a daily basis. See how many steps you are making. Please don't take the lift. Walk to the next floor.
The chief executive officer of the Uganda Insurers Association disclosed that the work aims to create awareness. The annual event is expected to create a timely impact so as to reduce on the costs incurred in treating clients by insurance companies.